Are we skiing back to Alpe d'Huez? Like, are we skiing back into the village?
We arrive at the finish of Sarenne.
Oh, okay.
What's the way? There's no helicopter?
No.
Aww.
Cheaper.
Cheaper.
I think for you.
Yeah.
You're not that bad.
I say it's enough for today.
We're just about to go do the longest black run, Henry.
What?
Yeah.
Longest black run in Europe. Over this way,
La Sarenne. Yeah. We did it when it was really mulchy, didn't we, Anna?
Go!
Come on!
Go! Come on!
Allez, allez! Crustier here, it's a bit icy, it's alright. Just about to go to La Sarenne, longest black run in Europe, well, the end of it. I am really tired, Anna's really tired, Henry's really tired. A lot of people. They're all wondering, how did we get up here?
So is that where we walked up? Come across here. Did we walk up that way?
Oh yeah.
Is that where we skied?
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
We walked up all that. We walked up all that.
What?
You see that mountain where it like dips in the middle?
Yeah.
That's where we walked.
Oh wow.
Ryan.
Mark, have you seen? That's the mountain.
That what?
That's the mountain we just climbed.
Down there, down here.
Is that where we climbed?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That is
fun. And we did it quite fast as well. Oh shit. No, I'm leaning back too much.
Yeah.
Just takes a while. Yeah, but I find it hard to find the line. We're going down the La Serena.
You want to keep your speed up. It's really flat for black. Yeah. gravel in my bag from burying bodies in the snow. Busy. Nice, isn't it? Relaxing. I think my GoPro ran out of battery. Okay.